In this illustration, we'll discuss a case of a gas undergoing a cyclic process. We are given that one mole of a gas is carried through the cycle shown here in the figure. The gas expands at constant temperature T from volume V to 2V. This process we can take as an isothermal process. And it is then compressed to initial volume at constant pressure and then finally brought back to original state by heating at constant volume. We are required to calculate the work done by gas in the complete cycle. So here in solution, we calculate the work step by step in all processes. So here we can write, we calculate work done by gas in each process separately. As if we talk about process A to B, then in this situation, we can write down the work done by the gas in process A to B is, for an isothermal process, we know work is given as nRT ln of V1. So here final volume is 2V upon V. So this given as nRT ln of 2. And now if we calculate the work for process B to C, and here we can see the volume is compressed, so work done will be negative. And in this situation for isobaric process B to C, work done can be written as negative of pressure at this point, as volume is double here, pressure will be half. So it is minus P by 2 multiplied by 2V minus V. That is minus PV by 2, or it can be written as minus of nRT by 2. And in process C to A, if we just have a look, C to A is an isochoric process, so work done in CA process can be directly written as 0. So here we can write the total work done by gas can be given as WAB plus WBC plus WCA, and that is equals to, here number of moles can be taken as 1, so this will be RT ln 2 minus RT by 2 as WCA is 0. So the value we are getting finally for the work is RT ln 2 minus 1 by 2. This will be the result of this problem.